Discover the magic of nature with Lily and Thaler as they explore incredible lands. This enchanting story will captivate your imagination while subtly improving your English skills. So, let's embark on our today's narrative journey.
On a breezy afternoon, as Lily skipped home from school, she stumbled upon a shiny, mysterious seed lying in the middle of the path. "What a peculiar seed!" she exclaimed, picking it up. Curious, she decided to plant it in her backyard. The next morning, to her amazement, a gigantic tree had sprung up overnight. Its branches stretched high into the sky, and its leaves shimmered with a golden hue. Suddenly, the tree spoke, "Hello, Lily. I am Thaler, the tree of adventures." Lily's eyes widened in astonishment. "You can talk?" she gasped. "Indeed," replied Thaler with a chuckle. "Come, I will show you the wonders of different lands and teach you about the magic of nature." Thaler's branches curled around Lily, lifting her gently. In the blink of an eye, they arrived in a lush rainforest. The air was thick with humidity, and the ground was covered in vibrant, exotic plants. "This is the Amazon," Thaler explained. "Here, plants thrive because of the warm, wet climate." Lily marveled at the towering trees and colorful flowers. "It's like a living kaleidoscope," she exclaimed. Thaler then whisked Lily to a towering mountain range. The air was crisp and cool, and the landscape was dotted with sturdy pine trees. "This is the Rockies," Thaler said. "Here, plants have to be tough to survive the harsh conditions." Lily saw tiny flowers peeking out from between the rocks. "Even in the roughest places, nature finds a way," she marveled. Next, Thaler took Lily to a vast desert. The scorching sun beat down on them, and the landscape was dotted with cacti and hardy shrubs. "This is the Sahara," Thaler said. "Plants here have adapted to survive with very little water." Lily noticed a cactus with tiny blossoms. "How do they manage to bloom in such heat?" she asked. Thaler smiled. "Plants in the desert have deep roots to find water and thick skins to store it. They are masters of conservation." Their journey continued to a snowy tundra, where the ground was covered in ice and snow. "This is the Arctic," Thaler told her. "Only the toughest plants can survive here." Lily shivered in the cold, but was fascinated by the resilient mosses and lichens. "Nature is so adaptable," she remarked. Finally, Thaler brought Lily back home. She looked up at the tree, feeling a newfound appreciation for the environment. "Thank you, Thaler. I've learned so much about how plants live and grow in different places." Thaler's leaves rustled softly. "Remember, Lily, nature is a precious gift. We must take care of it and be good stewards of the environment." As the sun set, casting a warm glow over the garden, Lily promised herself to nurture her love for nature and share its wonders with others. She knew that the magic of the seed was not just in its growth, but in the lessons it taught her about the world and her place in it.
Congratulations on completing the magic seed! Your dedication to learning English is impressive. Let's revisit the keywords and phrases from our story to help them stick. A quick refresher to boost your English skills.
Number 1, breezy, light and refreshing wind. Number 2, skipped, to move along lightly, stepping from one foot to the other. Number 3, stumbled upon, to find something by chance. Number 4, peculiar, unusual or strange. Number 5, curious, eager to know or learn something. Number 6, amazement, a feeling of great surprise or wonder. Number 7, sprung up, to appear or develop quickly. Number 8, stretched, to extend over a distance or area. Number 9, shimmered, to shine with a soft, flickering light. Number 10, widened, to become larger or more open. Number 11, astonishment, great surprise. Number 12, gasped, to take a short, quick breath in shock or surprise. Number 13, indeed, used to emphasize a statement or response. Number 14, chuckle, to laugh quietly or inwardly. Number 15, wonders, things that cause astonishment or admiration. Number 16, curled around, to wrap around something. Number 17, blink of an eye, very quickly, almost instantaneously. Number 18, arrived, to reach a destination. Number 19, thick with humidity, very moist air. Number 20, vibrant, full of energy and life. Number 21, exotic, unusual and exciting because it is from a distant place. Number 22, thrive, to grow or develop well. Number 23, marveled, to be filled with wonder or astonishment. Number 24, kaleidoscope, a constantly changing pattern or scene. Number 25, vast, very large in size or extent. Number 26, scorching, very hot. Number 27, beat down, to strike or hit something with force. Number 28, dotted with, scattered with something. Number 29, hardy, robust and capable of enduring difficult conditions. Number 30, adapted, changed to suit new conditions. Number 31, bloom, to produce flowers. Number 32, smiled, to form an expression of happiness with the mouth. Number 33, masters of conservation, experts in using resources carefully. Number 34, continued, to keep going or proceed. Number 35, toughest, strongest or most resilient. Number 36, shivered, to shake slightly because of cold or fear. Number 37, fascinated, extremely interested. Number 38, resilient, able to recover quickly from difficult conditions. Number 39, adaptable, able to adjust to new conditions. Number 40, newfound appreciation, a newly discovered understanding and admiration. Number 41, rustled, to make a soft, light sound. Number 42, precious gift, something valuable and special. Number 43, stewards, people who manage or take care of something. Number 44, promised herself, made a commitment to herself. Number 45, towering, very tall. Number 46, landscape, the visible features of an area of land. Number 47, sturdy, strong and resilient. Number 48, tough, strong and able to endure hardship. Number 49, harsh, severe or difficult. Number 50, peeking, looking quickly or secretly. Number 51, roughest, most difficult or challenging. Number 52, marveled, felt wonder or amazement.
If you learned some new words or laughed along the way, smash that like button. And for more stories that will help you rock your English skills, don't forget to subscribe. Check out the video on screen for more fun ways to learn English. See you next time.